The 37th U.S. President Richard Nixon, a.k.a. Mr. Watergate, was really weird. I mean, he proposed to his wife, Pat, the day they met. Pro tip, that is not a good idea. After she rejected his proposal, he obsessively pursued her for 2 years until she finally said yes. Also, not a good idea. But it gets weirder than that, because to spend time with Pat in the meantime, Nixon acted as her chauffeur, driving her on dates with other guys, which is not creepy at all.